गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन सोशल स्टडीज़ क्लास। आई एम आरती, योर टीचर। इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो आई हैड स्टार्टेड चैप्टर 15, ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड कम्युनिकेशन। इन दैट आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट द मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट। द चॉइस ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट डिपेंड्स ऑन हाउ फार वी हैव टू गो, how much money we can spend and how much time we have. There are three types of means of transport: land transport, water transport and air transport. These are the three types of means of transport. Land transport is the most common means of transport. Water transport is the cheapest means of transport and it is also very useful to carry heavy goods. And the air transport is the fastest means of transport and it is very expensive. Dear children, today I will explain about communication. The next topic is communicating with others. In this topic, we will learn how to communicate with others. Communication helps us to stay connected with other loved ones. It also helps us to keep aware of everything going on around us. When we talk or write to someone, this is known as communication. We share information, ideas, thoughts and feelings with others through communication. The most common method of communication is through listening and speaking. But remember, we can talk even without using words, through hand movements, sounds and signs. An activity of giving and receiving information is known as communication. Dear children, we share information, ideas, thoughts and feelings with others through communication. The two common methods of communication are listening and speaking. But we can share our views and ideas through hand movements, sounds and gestures also. Do you know, do you remember who communicated through signs? Yes, the early people communicated through hand gestures, hand movements. Early humans communicated with each other through signs and hand movements. They also expressed their feelings through cave paintings. Early people used to live in caves in ancient time. They used to paint on cave walls to express their views and ideas with each other. It was much later that humans learned how to write. In the beginning, early humans used simple marking to record information. Gradually, people began using symbols which stood for certain ideas. Over many years, these symbols slowly developed into different alphabets in different parts of the world. People gradually learned how to write and they started expressing their views by writing. In olden days, peasants carried messages written in scrolls tied to their feet. Messengers carried letters over long distances on foot or on horseback. All these methods were slow and not reliable. Today there are many fast and reliable means of sending and receiving messages. In ancient time, pigeons were trained to carry their messages from one place to another. Messengers were also used to carry their messages from one place to another. But these methods were not reliable and these methods were very slow. Nowadays, there are many fast and reliable means of sending and receiving messages. There are different types of means of communication. The first one is postal system. The cheapest and most popular method of communication is by post. People use inland letters, postcards, and stamped and envelope to send messages to others. They post their letters in the letterbox. Letters are collected from the letterbox and sorted at the post office. They are then sent to different places by road, air, or sea. On reaching the destination, letters are once again collected and sorted at the post office. Then the postman delivers the letters to the people that they were sent to. Postal system is the cheapest means of communication. People use inland letters, postcards, and envelopes to send their messages to others. When sending a letter, the name and address must be written very clearly. The PIN, postal index number code, ensures speedy and efficient delivery of letters. Nowadays, courier services are being used to send urgent or important letters and parcels. However, these services are expensive. The courier service is very expensive. The second means of communication is the telephone. What do you do when you miss school and to find out about the day's work? Yes, you call up your friend on the telephone. The telephone is the fastest means of communication. It was invented by Alexander Graham Bell. Today, mobile phones have become very popular and communication has become fast and easy. We can also send messages from one mobile to another by using SMS. Dear children, telephone is the fastest means of communication. It was invented by Alexander Graham Bell. Nowadays, it has become very common means of communication. A facsimile or fax machine can be used to send written messages and pictures immediately via the telephone line. फैक्स मशीन व्हेन वी नीड एनी डॉक्यूमेंट्स इमीडिएटली वी यूज फैक्स मशीन इट हेल्प अस टू गेट आवर डॉक्यूमेंट इमीडिएटली द इंटरनेट वी कैन ऑल्सो टॉक और कम्युनिकेट विद पीपल एनीवेयर इन द वर्ल्ड वेरी क्विकली यूजिंग द इंटरनेट द इंटरनेट is a network that links computers all over the world using telephone lines and satellites. You can get any information you need at the click of a button. We can send an email or electronic mail through the internet. For this, all you need is a computer and an internet connection. Nowadays, we can use the internet through mobile phones as well. Nowadays, internet is very useful and very common means of communication. It is very useful to communicate with people anywhere in the world very quickly using the internet. And we can send email through the internet. The last topic of this chapter is mass media. All the means of communication we discussed so far are for personal use. This means that they connect us only to a small number of people. If we need to communicate with a large number of people at the same time, then we have to use the mass media. The mass media include newspapers, magazines, radio and television. In India, newspapers are printed in Hindi, English and many other languages. The radio is another means of mass communication that brings us news and other programs. Television gives us the latest news and information very fast. It is also a great medium of entertainment. Students, postal systems, telephone, fax machine, and internet are the personal means of communication. The mass communication is the means of communication which keep informed large number of people at the same time. For example, newspaper, magazines, radio and television. In our country, India, newspapers are printed in many languages like Hindi, English, etc. The radio is another means of mass communication that brings us news and other programs. Television gives us the latest news and information very fast. It is a great medium of entertainment. That's it.